Hey guys, it's Wulf from the future here, just as a little thing at the beginning of this video. I just want to say, this game, Music Racer, obviously there's music being played and stuff. As for my personal music tastes, I listen to a lot of rap and hip-hop and stuff, so there's going to be songs in this video that have swear words in them and things like that, so I just wanted to give you guys a fair warning about that before the video actually starts. There's going to be songs that have, like, swear words and, like, violence and stuff in them in this video, just because that's how the game works. Anyway, well, not how the game works. That's the music I'm playing through the game. Anyway, you guys get what I mean. So I'll see you in the video. It's Wulf, and it's another First 15. Now, this game might look a little bit familiar. It's Music Racer, which I actually already did do First 15 on, but as I said in that video, and I think other videos too, if you're a game developer or a publisher, and you send me your game on one console, but then you send me it on another console also, I'll do more than one First 15, because even though in a lot of ways, like, consoles like the Xbox One and PS4 are pretty much the same with a lot of stuff, if you sent me, like, a game on Switch and then you sent me it on PS4, there's going to be a difference in how it plays and everything. So, I felt like especially this one in particular was going to have a big difference on PC, so I actually said in that video, like, hey, developers of that game, if you guys send me the PC version or whatever, I'll play it too, because the PS4 version that they sent me only has the built-in music that you can use. The PC version, you can use your own music, and also it has YouTube integration, but when I tried the YouTube integration last time, it didn't actually work, because as you guys can see, I have a little bit of playtime on this, but when I tried to do, like, the YouTube thing when I was playing with it before, it didn't actually quite work. Also, I need to plug my computer in. Hang on. Okay, there we go. So, in general, I can already tell you guys the game is way better when you can actually play your own music. Also, this is going to be a video where my channel, not being partnered or whatever with YouTube and not being eligible for monetization, is actually going to work in my favor a little bit, because I don't have to give a crap about copyright for this video. So, I am going to be playing a little bit of copyrighted music, and so long as the video doesn't get blocked, if it gets advertisements heard on it or whatever, because it's going to pick up copyright stuff, that doesn't really matter, because I can't make money off of YouTube anyway right now. So, yes, unlike most YouTubers in this situation, I'll just be playing, like, music that I like. I already have a couple songs, and also, of all the people, actually, let me start the timer here. Of all the people for them to send it to a guy who DJs, like, on college radio, he sent it to a dude with a very big library of songs. I have a hard drive that is full of all of these songs that I have ever, like, all of the songs from all the CDs that I own, which I've shown in videos before, and I've done the CD reviews and stuff. Yeah, all of those I have ripped to a hard drive as MP3s and stuff, and I also have a couple FLAC files and stuff like that. So anyway, it's playing at about 45 FPS. This game does seem to run pretty easily on most stuff, so, like, it normally runs like 120 FPS or something when I'm not recording. So yeah, we'll just do this, and I'm gonna throw some interesting stuff at it. I don't know if I'll play the whole of all the songs that I'm gonna play, because 15 minutes is not a lot of time, but this one might go over that a little bit. So the first thing we're gonna throw at it, I feel like this game is kind of designed with, like, EDM and maybe, like, hip-hop in mind and stuff, and pop music. We're gonna throw an old-school country song at it first. So, we're gonna go ahead local. Oh, I was playing Candy Paint from Post Malone. This is not all the music I have, this is just what I have on here. Big Iron from Marty Robbins is the first song that we are going to go ahead and test out, because I don't know how this game, like, analyzes the tracks and everything, but it's kind of interesting because, like, whenever bass hits, it usually, like, goes faster. It's faster, like, depending on how fast the song is going or, like, how hardcore the song is going. So, like, as you guys can see, for a song like this, it doesn't necessarily work that well, actually, because it keeps speeding up, slowing down, speeding up, slowing down, and it doesn't necessarily fit with the song.
It was early in the morning when he rode into the town.
Because it's like picking up on Marty Robbins' vocals and speeding up with those, but since his vocals are pretty, like, short little bursts, it doesn't work super well with this song. So, and there's another song also that I plan on playing that I'm going to show you guys that does kind of a similar thing.
There lived an outlaw by the name of Texas Red.
But in general, still way better when you get to pick the music and you're not just restricted to the music that the game comes with.
He was vicious and a killer, though a youth of 24. And the notches on his pistol numbered 1 in 19 more. 1 in 19 more.
But also the sound quality doesn't seem hindered at all by it playing through the game.
Was an Arizona Ranger, wouldn't be too long in town.
All right, we're actually going to go ahead and stop with that and go ahead and play a different song, because that one just in general wasn't really working all that much. And if there's any songs that are going to get me like copyright, it's probably that one, because that one's pretty old. Also, I hope you guys can actually hear the music. It should be coming through fine, but I might have to play with the audio levels. So let's see. Actually, I want to test out the YouTube integration, because there was an update to the game since I played it last, and it might have fixed it. But oh, hey, it did fix it. Awesome. Okay, so YouTube integration does seem to be working. So actually, we're gonna go ahead and play some Rumor real quick. That's how you pronounce RMR's name. We're gonna go ahead and try out Silence. I actually haven't tested out the YouTube integration yet, so this is first time I've ever done that. It wasn't working last time I tried it, but now it appears to be working properly. If you haven't heard of Rumor before, you really need to check him out. He's more than just like a viral guy. Again, though, we're getting kind of this odd like speed up, slow down. But when his voice kicks in, it's working pretty well. Also, when you hit stuff, the audio goes way down. Which I would say, I kind of wish that they would fade it in and out a little bit slower when you hit something, because otherwise it's a little bit abrupt, but I mean, like, overall, kind of, like, it's sort of the same review as I gave on the PS4 version, is that it's a pretty cool little game. It's, like, really simple and straightforward, but being able to play your own music, actually, let me stop the song, you guys get the point, hop on to the next song. It's much better when you get to play it with your own music. And I feel like this is the type of thing that people who like to multitask would really, really enjoy. Like, if they got an album, they downloaded it, and then just, like, played through it, like, could listen to it, but also do sort of this, like, simple task of keeping the car on the road and everything, and hitting the icons, so that way they also are, like, doing something with their hands and eyes. And if I remember right, in the video, where is Garage? I want to show you guys. It's pretty much the same game as what I showed you guys before. Same cars and stuff. I wonder if the DeLorean here can be unlocked. No enough money. Nope. What was I saying? Oh, in the PS4 first 15, if I remember right, I said something along the lines of, this is kind of like a $5 game. And if I remember correctly, on Steam, that is exactly how much money this game costs. And it was actually on sale a couple days ago for like $2.50. So like, if you think you're actually gonna use it and like listen to music and play it, then I think you would probably like it and like to play. Oh, I have no enough money to play. Well, that's a glitch. Okay, there we go. All right, so the next thing I wanted to do was, I have a list of songs that I want to play. I think we're going to actually do, I'm going to do things in a little different order than I originally counted on. Actually, while we're at it, let's go ahead and do a different level. Let's try this one. And we're going to play, actually, 3 a.m. from Halsey as a FLAC, because this game has support for multiple audio types. And this is like the only album that I have in FLAC form, because I ordered it, like ordered a CD through the Halsey store or whatever, and so I got the FLAC version for free. It sounds like a FLAC file playing through the game still, which is cool. You definitely still have that high audio quality. You guys probably won't be able to tell because YouTube, like compression and everything, but you do get the audio quality of a FLAC even playing it through the game. And I'm stumbling drunk, getting in a car. My insecurities are hurting me. Someone please come and flirt with me. I really need a mirror that'll come along and tell me that I'm fine. And this is one of the songs that does work really well with this game, for example. Like, everything seems to speed up and slow down, like, pretty well with the song. Come on because there's a guitar riff coming up here pretty soon, and then it speeds up. Well, like a drum and guitar thing. I can't describe music. I don't know why I'm a DJ anyway. I really, really can't wait for all the copyright holders to fight each other when this video gets claimed like 200 times in 10 seconds of being uploaded. So long as it doesn't get blocked, I'm gonna upload it. If it does get blocked, I'll probably just cut out whatever part that it's blocking. So if there's weird cuts in this video, that's why. Which hopefully this part doesn't get cut. Also, the music is sounding a little bit crackly right now. I don't know if you guys are hearing that. It might just be my headphones or whatever. But I think it could be because the game's sort of lagging because I'm recording. Normally when I play this game, not recording, and it's running at like a bajillion FPS, the songs sound fine. There's no crackling or anything. Like, I feel like that's a pretty good general rule for my videos. If something is wrong and the game is running slow on a PC video, it's probably just the fact that I'm recording. And this game also does appear to be a very easy game to run. Like, I don't think you have to have that beast of a computer to play it, because it's pretty simple. What time are we at, actually? Alright, we're about 9 minutes in. So, and I wanted to show you guys three more songs. So, I'm gonna go ahead and do these other songs. Let's see here. Do I have this unlocked? I do. All right. Next up, we're gonna play Straight Outta Compton. Now, this is another song that doesn't work super well. Just like wanted to kind of show that also, because the bass in the song kind of like is really heavy for like a couple seconds every now and again, and that speeds it up and slows it down again, which kind of makes it like not that great. It actually looks sort of cool, but it doesn't necessarily work the best.
It's the strength of street knowledge. Straight out of Compton, crazy motherfucker named Ice Cube. From the gang called niggas with attitudes. When I'm called off, I got a sawed off. Squeeze the trigger and bodies are hauled off. You two play if you fuck with me. The police are gonna have to come and get me off your ass. That's how I'm going out. For the punk motherfuckers that showing out. Niggas start to mumble, they wanna rumble. Mix them and cook them in a pot like gumbo.
Like, I don't know how easy it is to tell with like kind of the game not running super fast, but it definitely every now and again just has like these spots where it just slows down for like a second and then speeds it back up again, and it's just is kind of odd. Know what else to say, but also I'm trying to talk more so that way like the music doesn't get like too heavily picked up or anything by YouTube. Yeah, this is definitely like a challenging game to review because of the fact that like copyright. So sorry Ren, but we're gonna cut off your verse there because I have two more songs to play and just about enough time. So the next song, just one of my personal favorites. It is, I think we don't really have anything else unlocked, so let's just go back to the beginning. It's, Vengeance from Denzel Curry, so go ahead and play that one. I actually have not played that on here yet, so we will see how it goes. I feel like this one will probably be a pretty good one for this game, because it's pretty consistent, like, with when it decides to get loud. I'm curious how the game, like, measures when to speed up and slow down, if it's, like, by volume, if it's by, like, bass levels or something.
Who the fuck you think you're trying to creep on? Put a nigga in a black Nissan. I'm a nigga Freddy wouldn't sleep on. Catch a nigga in a bush doing recon. Can't find a body in the alley. Got him out the club like a caddy. I'ma push a button like an innie. Switch it up and then I hit a caddy.
If you guys haven't listened to Vengeance, or not even Vengeance, Taboo, the whole album from Denzel Curry, absolute masterpiece of an album. It came out a couple years ago, I think. Is it a couple years ago by now? I don't even know. Awesome album. Just like, for one, is very good at varying what type of music it is, but also just, like, artistic is, I think, a good way to put it. And this song is by far one of my favorite songs on there. And it's just, this is one of those songs that even though, like, whoa, it's kind of violent or whatever, like, it is just masterfully put together. And Denzel, JPEG Mafia, and Zillikami all do, like, amazing on their verses. Alright, I think cut that song off there, and we're probably right at about 15 minutes, so we have enough time to go into the last song here. And this one is from a smaller band. It is Mermice from Anchor Thieves, and they're a smaller band that sent an album into one of the radio stations at my college, and I don't remember what it was. I think it got onto our rotation, so I kind of played some stuff off of it because of that, and I was like, wow, they're pretty good, and Mermice is one of my favorite songs from them. So, gonna play it here as kind of a test to see how it works here, and also some promotion. Yeah, this song is working okay with it, but I think at these points where he's singing, it could go a little bit slower. But also, like I said, I think a big part of why it isn't working super perfectly right now is because it's recording, which is slowing down the frame rate and everything. So, in general, how well it's working now, take that and multiply it by like 5 for actual gameplay if you aren't like doing something else on your computer at the same time. Alright, well, I think that's about first 15. I think that's about 15. That's 16 minutes. So, that is Music Racer. Thank you guys for watching, and I will see you in future videos. And, like I said, definitely, as I sort of guessed in my PS4 first 15 of this game, PC version is definitely the way you're going to want to go if you want to play it, because the custom music and also now the YouTube integration, very, very nice. So, see you guys in other videos. Bye-bye.